country, but Cleveland is lucky enough to have its own version of Pee-wee, and we decided to let him tell his own story.
Hi, this is Pee Wee Herman. I'm at my friend's house. His name is Jeff Scott, and I understand he impersonates somebody. I wonder who. Me! Yeah, he impersonates me, Pee Wee. Let's go meet him, okay?
All right.
Now we're here with Jeff, and this is my first question.
Let's see. Richmond Brothers.
No, well... well, why did you decide to impersonate me? You know, why didn't you do somebody, like, really famous, like
Fred Griffith?
People started telling me, actually, a couple of years ago, about 2.5 years ago, that I looked like you. And the first time I saw you on TV, it was weird because it was kind of like watching myself. I relate to your humor a lot.
Well, Jeff, you know, I can call you Jeff, I assume, How do you affect my look, though? Because, you know, you got blonde hair, and you've got, like, you know, a nice tropical tan. So, like, you know, how do you do that?
Huh? Well, I do makeup, a lot of makeup. I do special effects and theatrical makeup as part of my career. So I gathered some pictures together of you, the photos, and using those... you know, I worked on building your makeup, the hair coloring and a skin color, and then I watched as much of you as I could to pick up mannerisms and voice and that type of stuff. And I have a lot of toys. Yeah, you want to see them?
Lead the way, dude!
This is Percival, one of my favorite toys, Pee-wee.
A bus! I pity the fool that lives in Tokyo. Wham! Who's gonna save the day? Yummy! Bam! La la la! Yeah!
And these are the rest of my toys, Pee-wee.
Oh boy! Toys! La 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 la!
Where you go?
Oh,
Gumby flippers!
La 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 la!
Hey, you got a booby trap.
Well, look, Jeff. You caught some. I'm your Geller. I can bend this with my mind. Ow! Ow! Hello. Ow. Just remember, there's still only one Master Jammer! Yeah! California!
And now, that's for you,
Wilma!
Oh, he is good.
That's terrific. By the way, some of his other characters, that's an all he does, include Dracula, Freddy from the movie Nightmare on Elm Street, and also Max Headroom. You get the feeling we'll be seeing more of a...